Roar! Or whatever.
Welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to take a look at the Chaos Theory Ian Malcolm from Mattel Creations. As you can see, it came in this lovely nondescript box with the Jurassic Park logo on the front. Otherwise, very plain. Sort of like gray metal texture scratches. It actually kind of looks like the plaster on my ceiling. But anyway, just a little color gradient, nothing else. When we open the box, it contains a book. The book is, of course, God Creates Dinosaurs by Ian Malcolm. And if we look at the spine, we have the title, it says Malcolm at the top. The back says, in this revealing memoir, Dr. Ian Malcolm bears his innermost thoughts about the role of God, dinosaurs, and man. With a sarcastic yet serious tone, Malcolm brings chaos theory to life in a new and memorable way, while uncovering its painful and perilous repercussions. Yeah, you're right, this came out ages ago, and it's not actually a book. But it is. What is this for? This is a very precisely cut piece of acetate that I don't know what it's for. But we have the backdrop with the door. Does the door open or anything? Oh, the door swings one way or the other. And depending on which way the door is facing, there's different fossils. Alrighty then. We do have one bare-chested Ian Malcolm figure with his leg in a splint. Now the base has sound and lights. We do see a nice metal railing. We see a little grate back here and the steps up onto the platform. There are dinosaur claw marks on the floor, and also there's a foot peg here and a foot peg at the bottom step. Just in case you want to put Ellie on there, or Hammond, or Arnold, or any of the other figures that were in that scene. And of course, Malcolm is reclined on, I guess, a pillow and a blanket. And when you push down on what he is sitting on, it activates the lights and sounds.
I'm simply saying that life finds a way.
It says 8 different things.
Yeah, but your scientists were so preoccupied with whether or not they could, they didn't stop to think if they should. See, I'm now by myself talking to myself. That's chaos. Wait a minute, what do you mean it worked? Everything's still off.
Some of his lines are from this scene, and some of his lines are from other scenes in the movie.
Now, eventually you do find out dinosaurs on your dinosaur tour, right?
For instance, that one he says in The Explorer.
Think they'll have that on the tour?
That's in the back of Jeep 10 when they're running away from the T-Rex.
Then you gotta go, you gotta go.
That's the bathroom.
Life will not be contained. Wait a minute, what do you mean it worked? Everything's still off.
Now, eventually you do find out dinosaurs on your dinosaur tour, right?
Yeah, but your scientists were so preoccupied with whether or not they could, they didn't stop to think if they should.
Now, I believe that you could unscrew this base. There are 2 screws here. You could unscrew the base from the book that it's in, but it's quite nice just like this. The book stands up nice and straight. It is just cardboard, so like any other piece of cardboard, it'll probably age and not well. But it does provide a nice backdrop for the figure.
Life will not be contained. Then you gotta go, you gotta go. I'm simply saying that life finds a way. See, here I'm now by myself
Talking to myself. That's chaos theory.
Think I'll have that on the tour?
See, here I'm now by myself. Talking to myself. That's chaos theory. Now eventually you do plan to have dinosaurs on your dinosaur tour, right?
That one works particularly well because it's said through the intercom system in the Explorers. Kind of a short one today. There's not much else to say about this. The action figure's pretty standard, except for the small wardrobe change and the splint leg. The base is nice. Some of the quotes are awkward in this scene, but overall they don't sound terrible. And even though this toy was released some time ago, I think it is still available for purchase, limit 2, on Mattel Creations' website. And I think it's $25 or something? It's not that expensive. So if you are a fan of Ian Malcolm, you might want to go and pick one of these up if you have not already. And that is going to do it for today's video. I hope that you've enjoyed it. If you have, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Lots more coming your way for Jurassic June, so stay tuned for that. And until next time, happy hunting.